Cheoy Lee presents the Alpha of sport boats, a new approach that marries sea and sky for a sensational cruising experience. Born of history, pedigree, sophisticated thinking, and engineering, this is a nimble yacht that lives large and delivers on the belief that getting there should be more than half the fun. Cutting-edge design and innovative technology are smartly combined in the Express Cruiser that puts the future of cruising at your fingertips. A top speed in excess of 37 knots, a comfortable ride with excellent stability, unparalleled ease of operation, elegance at every turn, luxury accommodation for six adults plus crew, Cheoy Lee brings you the Alpha 76 Express. As one of the world's oldest yacht builders, this family-owned yard has been in continuous operation since 1870. From its founding, the Lowe family has sent more than 5,000 vessels to sea in commercial and recreational service. The innovations in the Alpha 76 Express are part of Cheoy Lee's DNA. From beautiful catches to high-speed patrol boats and passenger ferries, Cheoy Lee understands fast passage making. And from large yachts designed by Hargrave, Fexus, Mulder, and Ron Holland, to powerful tugs and deep-sea supply vessels, Cheoy Lee embraces its responsibility for reliability on the open ocean. If the goal is to avoid compromise, this is a yacht that delivers the goods. While many sport yachts deliver speed at the expense of a bullet-like superstructure and a foredeck that's uninhabitable underway, the bow of the Alpha 76 welcomes company. This Michael Peters-designed hull is not only fast, but remarkably dry. You would expect a sport boat to offer sun pads forward, but the Alpha 76 will spoil you with full-size seating for your entire party. For its yacht of the future, Cheoy Lee invested in new, state-of-the-art, and highly automated construction for the Alpha series. There is no doubt we've entered into the smart era. Smart cars, smartphones, smart appliances, and now, smart glass. Cheoy Lee is out front with the latest generation of smart glass. Glass that darkens like sunglasses and becomes opaque for privacy at the touch of a button. The Alpha 76 places emphasis and thought in every detail, from the serviceable engine room, to the elegant jacuzzi hot tub, to a telescoping sunshade, to the simple tender launch and retrieval mechanism. You've heard it said that form follows function, yet that which is merely functional will hardly indulge your senses. For designer Luis de Basto, creating the interior for the Alpha 76 was an exercise in exploiting space through the stylish manipulation of essential elements. Nowhere is this more evident than the centerline helm station. To wrap the architecture in surfaces appropriate to the look and function of the yacht, de Basto honored maritime tradition with leather, stainless steel, and planked floors, but gave it a modern twist with chunky, sporty stitching and contrasting colors. Cheoy Lee's Alpha 76 is far more than a day cruiser with occasional overnight accommodations. Among the lower deck accommodations for six is a forward guest stateroom and lavish owner suite, both designed for unsurpassed privacy. For those looking for an outdoor helm station and an upper deck for added living space, Cheoy Lee will present the Alpha 76 Flybridge at the 2012 Fort Lauderdale International Boat Show. The galley is up and aft to support easy outdoor meal service. The helm is shifted to starboard, allowing indoor dining to port, and the accommodation deck is reconfigured with three huge suites, a dayhead, and a laundry room. You'll notice the same solid features and attention to details that Cheoy Lee's globe-circling mega yachts are known for in the Alpha series. Entering a new and established market is not something a builder with Cheoy Lee's heritage takes lightly. Cheoy Lee yacht owners are uncompromising in the demands for reliability and appreciate the benefits of relentless drive for durability and trouble-free operation. Rest assured, each Cheoy Lee yacht features the highest quality components and composite construction techniques. It is simply the way all yachts should be built.